Pretty much, our futuristic empire of Safavid is the best place for human to live. It is full of art, more and more art. Sure, we collapse in 2.35 years because of some particular person we will not name. But it will be fun while it'll last. One of injustice is what the Persians call half of the world, and that's it due to time restraints.